Everybody, Creaky Titan back again for another test. We're gonna be playing some Fortnite. Having some issues with the game audio in the last one, so I'm not sure if this fixed it, but just trying to figure out OBS and Elgato, and it's getting kind of confusing. So we're gonna go into Fortnite again, do another drop, play another game. Hopefully it all works out for everything this time. If you're just tuning into the channel again, this is Creaky Titan. Me and my friends play games. We're a little bit old to be playing games, but we kind of became addicted and hooked on Fortnite. So figured might as well start streaming. And I have kids who I think would be really cool to get into streaming and getting on YouTube. So that's always been a highlight for them. We'll drop up four houses here. Like I said in the last video, there's actually five houses here, but we refer to it as four houses. So. We got a couple kills there last time and got destroyed there last stream as well, so we'll see how this one goes. But I haven't played games for a long time, and then Fortnite came along, and it's pretty addicting. I think part of the allure to me is that it's not pay to win, and if you play, your experience will get better, but you always start at the same amount of loot, so at least it's fair in that sense. Obviously, I'm not nearly as good as maybe even the average player, but I still find it fun. As long as we get a few kills a game, that's I'll take it. I have two solo wins, two duo wins, and like six squad wins, so obviously do better when I surround myself with some younger players who are actually skilled at this game. Take a look around. I don't think anyone's dropping here. Good start. I always try to get shotguns right off the bat because you never know who lands. You need some up close weapons. Learn how to jump. Don't think anybody else dropped here. Leave that common in hopes of better items up here. We have this whole place to ourselves, I'm sure. We can get something better than a common AR. Maybe not so far. I don't know about you guys, but miniguns are not my jam. I mean, if you don't have anything else, then maybe, but I like an AR. I like a shotgun. I'm not great at shotguns. And a sniper. Give me those and I'll be happy. Hope we don't have to go back and get that common AI. Whoops. Just up here, yep. Let's get some shields on. Okay. Check the one last house. Typically, we roll out to the motel right after this. Still no AR. Oh, we got a shotgun. It's much better than a crossbow. I guess I'll take this SMG. And away we go. I think Fortnite's going to be the game that like defines this era of gaming. So like for me, it was mobile for a while, so it was Clash of Clans for a long time, and then it became Clash Royale, and then there wasn't anything for a little while, and Fortnite came along and the Battle Royale came along. I think this is going to be... See, what I don't like about Fortnite is that chest is glowing. Somebody's already built up and opened it. So I think that's a bug. It looks like somebody's already been to Motel. They've already built up to that chest, but yet it still shows from a distance. Let's see if anyone's been here. Yep, someone's been here too. I wonder where they went. Unless they landed here. Should probably take that common AR, but. Oh, they're already there. Where'd you go? Just missed. Just stay still. Stay still. Poke your head up, buddy. Well, let's push in. They just ran out anyway. I hope they left a green AR. We gotta run towards them anyway. Circle. Green tack. Not all we need. Go. I should have taken that common. Well, let's go see what this guy's getting in Anarchy. If we can snipe someone, then at least we'll get their stuff that way. Looks like someone's already been here too. I'm just gonna skip this and go for circle. Snipe turning into anarchy. I don't know where this guy went. No idea. In the red bar. How much more? There we go. Okay. Gonna get caught in the circle, but I gotta make it. Oh, actually, we're just on the outside edge of the circle, so that's perfect. Instead. So we got a whack load of shield. It wasn't the guy that we saw earlier though. So the other guy's probably still around here. So now we're kitted out good. I got a good AR, got a good shotgun, even though I suck at shotguns. Whoa. Where was that? Oh, there it is. And then I'm gonna build up. He's running away. There's another shot over here. Where'd he go? Okay, circle's coming. Gotta go. And I'm not making this circle. I'm gonna go. Should I go get. I'm gonna go. No, I'm not gonna get that med kit. I should go back and get that med kit. Someone's already shooting at me. I'm in a world of trouble here, guys. We're not getting out of this one. It's a big fight over here. Maybe I can kill somebody and take a med kit. Help a lot. I don't know where he is, but I'm gonna die to the storm anyway. We'll just see if we can win this fight. Ouch. Well, he's not making it out. We're not making it out. At least we got one person. Oh, he's got a med kit. And he took my shield. Probably take my bolt. And my shotgun. But I don't think this guy's gonna make it out. Oh, he's got a grenade launcher too. Unless he has two med kits. He's got two med kits in. Maybe a launch pad? There you go. What do you guys think? Is he gonna make it? Unless he's got another med kit, I don't think he's gonna get there. Maybe another launch pad? He's dead. Oh, that's what would have happened to me too. So, anyway, we'll keep going with the streaming thing. Thanks for tuning in if you're watching, and catch you guys later.